called it the heat pipes. So this was fascinating. And then sometimes you could see a tornado on the opening, of the, you could see it in the vortex. So there was something going into the pipe, or out, I don't know.